What's good, people? Hope y'all are doing good. I'm doing 15 sets of, I'm not doing 15 sets. I'm doing 4 sets of 15. Another thing that I'm working on doing is reclining my chair a little bit and working on side-to-side sit-ups or obliques. I'm going to show you some of that in this video. So let me show you. Got to recline my wheelchair, and only a little bit because I'm not to the point of going all the way yet. And if you have a chair that reclines, you can try to do this even if it doesn't go the way you would like it to go. I think if you set out to do it regularly, you'll make some progress. And if you don't have a wheelchair that reclines, there is always a way. And if you want to do it, you can figure out how to do it. You just need to try and think about how you could do it. Okay. So obliques, maybe not, you tell me. That was a little challenging. I feel like I can go a little more. I got one more set. I'm gonna go down just another inch or so. Should be good.
I lace the boots up, it's straight to the door, cause this is worth fighting for. I get my head right. The heart's gotta follow. Whisper a prayer like there ain't no tomorrow. Take a breath, and I exhale slow. I wasn't made for this kind of cold. This ain't the kind of place that you wanna know. These are the elements, I'm telling you, bro. This world, it's up in my grill. This world, it's shooting to kill. This world always gotta be stealing my heart. This world always trying to rip my family apart. I'll fight the elements. This ain't a home, nah, not even close. They camouflage like we fighting some ghosts. You start to doubt everything that you know. I feel the heat and it's starting to show. They try to break us, make us wanna give in. Lay down our arms, novocaine us again. Lay down a fight, I can never relent. And I'ma take it all the way to the
I'll
end.
I'll fight the elements. I'll fight the elements.
Father God, let me see it for what it is. This ain't neutral we're up against. These elements push me to the fence.